room. Second room, hallway.
Jeff Sessions asked for the resignations of 46 U.S. attorneys general yesterday. Manhattan federal prosecutor Preet Bharara refused an order to submit.
Third room, kitchen.
He was officially fired today. Sources say that Bharara felt that he was blindsided because President Trump told him his job was secure back in November.
Fourth room, bathroom. Oh no! It's one of the animatronics. Hurry, run! Before they get you, run!
Get whatever you. it's okay, whatever one you get. Alright?
Final room, closet. Making cameras. There we go.